what are we going to see today?
Right now, we go to see some of their houses, their shelters, and their working condition. We will try to let you understand how they work and what are their problems and how they suffer and how much they earn and what can we do for their betterment and for their upliftment.